Patrick Conahan's giant container port would stick Bayonne with 3,000 trucks a day and thousands of containers from the Middle East that would not be inspected for dirty bombs or chemical weapons. There's more. Conahan's crooked friends would make hundreds of millions of dollars running the port. Conahan's giant container port would lower home values, raise property taxes, and destroy our quality of life. Don't let it happen. If Conahan wins, Bayonne loses.